Sergei Bubka has got great sprinting ability. He's got strength in abundance, and he's very, very courageous. And he needs all those qualities now. Otherwise, he is out of this Olympic pole vault final. The story so far, two failures at 5m70. He passed on his final attempt. He must be successful at 5.75, otherwise he will not defend his title. Oh, he's out! The defending champion is gone.